Shoot, maybe I should have the microphone higher. I don't know if you guys prefer having it close to the drawing space. I think that's better. You don't need to hear me talk. I think it'll show up better in the camera if I use the darker purple liquid. But we can always use both, so let's... I don't know why I'm shaking and I don't have to shake it. I'm just using a bottle cap. It's a cap for like preserving paint or whatever you want, but instead of using it for its intended purpose, I just use it as an, what you call it, an inkwell. I don't like dipping the dip pen all the time, so I sometimes just like to do this because I'm a heathen. Feels like it anyway. All right, let's start with A, and in the A section we have aesthetic. I use this word too. Rather unironically. Oh, I have to go close the bathroom door because that is way too loud. Also bringing my tea over. I apologize. I must apologize for how creaky our floors are. This apartment is not, it's very old. It's very, very old. So, alrighty then. Enough light doesn't feel like enough light. We'll start in the corner so we have plenty of room. Oh, this feels really good. I'm just like standing up. And I'm running out of ink way too quickly. I'm sorry guys, I'm not a professional calligrapher whatsoever. Yeah, this is tedious. I'm just gonna use the bottle to drip it on. Kinda wish the text was bigger. Should I just zoom it in? Horrible composition. I'm standing right now actually, but I might sit down. I'm just gonna put my ottoman on wheels over here. There we go. Okay, so slowly I sit down. Alright, so I think I'm going to adjust the camera lens here. Let's zoom on in, shall we? There we go. Just a little bit closer so we can see what we're doing. Okay, so let me try aesthetic again because that just looks horrendous and I hate it. Alright. I'm just gonna do this crooked. I hope that's okay. It's easier to write cursive that way. Ooh, that rhymed. It's not really cursive. Why did I say it was cursive? Aesthetic. Ooh, I really should have done some warm-up exercise. Look how crooked that is. Maybe like a straight edge, which I have right here, actually. Sorry. I will use this as my guideline. Let's move on to the next work. Maybe just not as cute of a word. La la la. What's the next one? Okay. Let's go with the next phrase, which is a someone just pooped their car. I think someone just pooped their car. Someone's locking their car. Hey, LMAO. Yeah, this looks really tiny. I'll draw bigger, okay? Draw? Is calligraphy drawing or writing? I suppose it's writing, but it's such an art form, it doesn't feel right. I feel like with this calligraphy, I just have to commit to it. I have to just commit and take control of that Y, which is not going to be symmetrical. Yeah, I definitely need to get those like thicker calligraphy. Pens, you know? I'll gladly accept donations. I could go get one. Ooh. Yeah, seriously, this is not my best work. I'm sorry, you guys. It's my best work. Pressure's on when I'm filming, that's why. What's the next one? Oh, yes. Internet would not be complete without a bay. Well, let's just color those in, because why not? Bay. This is really not zoomed in enough. Do I have to switch lenses? I hope not. Tell it here real quick. Alright. Can I get any close? No, I can't. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's okay. But let's write bay again, right? Let's write it again. Let's write bay one more time. Now it's bay bay. I don't really like classic cursive, I think. I like to mix it instead. Like, I don't like cursive B. I don't think it's cute. It offends my aesthetic. Skip the word cancer and daddy. Oh, but dank. Internet would not be complete without the word. And I keep saying that. But it really wouldn't. Internet would not be complete without the word. Dank. Sorry, I kind of goofed on the D.
Goofed on the D.
Oh, well. I wonder if my family watches these. I know my madre does not watch these, because mom doesn't really... Well, I guess she has internet at home now, that she has a smartphone, but she doesn't really know how to navigate YouTube as far as I know. Dang. Dang me. My commentary is practically useless. it swoopy. I feel like it needs a swoopy. Or not. I don't know, it just felt like it needed something. Maybe I ruined it. But that's when I feel like I could channel my inner Bob Ross. You know, it's just, there are no mistakes, just happy little accidents. That's where your true artistic creativity comes in. What do? The mistakes you've made, do you make them work for you? Or do you just do what I usually do and just cry about it? I remember when I was younger, I used to cry. Not used to cry, I don't know if I used to cry, but I still do cry, what am I saying? When I was younger, there was a drawing that I was really proud of. It was just an illustration I was doing of some little girl. This was elementary school, and I was like really happy with how it had turned out, and I was like, I'm gonna ink this before I lose it, you know? So I pulled out a very inky jelly pen. I mean, it was probably ink, because what happened was it bled. The paper I was using was just not really conducive to holding all that ink, and it bled, and I kind of ruined the features of the person that I drew. And I was devastated. I cried so hard. My mom was concerned. She was like, oh, honey, I just care so much about that drawing. I can't tell if my husband is talking or if my neighbor's talking. These front doors block no sound. Nor these windows. When people are outside, it just sounds like we're inside the house. It's freaky. Well, I heard a door slam, so I'm gonna assume that anyone's outside people. I hope these sounds are pleasant for you guys. I really hope so, because I make these because they're fun, and I also make them because I hope they're doing something for somebody. You know, even if it's just a couple people, it's very rewarding to think that you're providing comfort for someone, or even if it's just like entertainment. I find entertainment comforting, which is why you have to be careful how much entertainment you let yourself surround with. I like it. I mean, yeah, we can't live in the comfort zone forever, because then we won't get anything done. True growth comes when we are uncomfortable. I'm mostly telling this to myself than anything, because I'm the one that needs to hear it, really. Oh, there's a tiny cockroach, I gotta kill it. Don't run away from me. That's right. Squish, I'm sorry. We currently have a not very soothing problem in our house. I might have already told you. Got a few roaches. I actually found like three mice total. We found two mice today, trapped in glue traps. Still alive, squeaking, looking so helpless and sad. And you know, I don't feel so bad when cockroaches get caught, but mice, oh my gosh. They're so precious. They're so tiny. I guess I thought they were precious, but you know, it just hurts to see a cute animal in trouble. Unfortunately, there was no way I was going to be able to release the mouse without completely ripping off its flesh from the glue trap, because it's really stuck. It's not my favorite thing. Okay, so that was sad. Speaking of dying, I guess like people use dead to describe how they feel. Or not just that, but when a meme is dead, it's quite a sad occasion. I think this would be more interesting if you could like actually see it, if you were actually close up. So I feel bad. I'm sorry. We'll try to get a better camera rig for when I do this next, but I'm trying to record from up above so that this is easier for me to look at while I'm doing it and whatnot, but I feel like Maybe that would have been better. Who knows? I'll try that for next time. I'm getting ink all over my hands. Okay. Hey, Taylor Swift has been known to say that being cool and edgy and sexy is the most important thing. I'm just gonna put it up here because I can. Because there's space. Edgy. So edgy. Edgy. Ooh, running out of ink. Edgy. You know, I think I'm gonna switch over to a watercolor brush and just make thicker strokes, because this is just not satisfying to me. You guys can't see the strokes very well when they're far away like this. Watercolor brush. Come here, watercolor brush. There's water in here. I've seen a lot of artists on YouTube use these, especially if they like watercolor. What is this called? Like an aquash brush? I can't remember. Doesn't really matter to me. Alright, so I'm gonna write edgy again, and hopefully this will be more visible because I'll make thicker strokes. Alright. Well, I didn't account for the fact that the color was gonna be pale AF. Let me give you some purple here. Yeah, let's just drop the color. Let's just do that. Alright, let's just drop the color in there. We're together now. It's purple now. In the middle of the night. In my dream. Hush, fawn, don't you cry. Edgy. It's so edgy. Fog. Purple. My apartment rattles. Or steam. I was told it was steam. Edgy. Done. Alright. On to the next. Oh, yes. Let's move on to this indeed. I like saying this myself when I see something that's hashtag relatable. Can you guess what the phrase is? It to me. Me in real life. Same. I don't know why that last M was so ugly. There we go. Come on, just fix it. It's fine. Nothing happened. I think it's time to bring in some purple. Just let it bleed. Let it bleed. Let it burn. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it bleed. Let it bleed. That's kind of loud, but I'm sorry. I'm apologizing too much again. When it comes to videos, man, I just get so insecure. It makes no sense, because usually I'm just so shameless. I was talking right there. Seriously, it sounds like my neighbors who are outside, it sounds like they're inside. It freaks me out. I don't like it. I don't like it at all.
So you know it's not very legible. My bad. I like that sound, though. It's a very nice sound. Where's my paper towel? Green cone.
Yay.
All right, what's the next one? Oh, yes. Maybe it's because I watch a lot of Markiplier, but this next word always makes me think of him. I think it should be red. It's lit fam.
Fam.
Fam. Let's give it a curly Q, shall we? Yeah. Ooh, there goes the... Fam. 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 I feel like a kid's show. Oh, let's not use that word. La. Fire. Under this category. You're nice and curry, because why not?
Fire.
It's a fire, it's a fire, it's a fire. This is looking more like a flower. It's an abstract flame, okay? Just like magic. Yum, 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 yum. It's just missing some orange. Orange. It's lit, fam. Ooh. Let's go back to black again. Something else this website also said is
hick off.
I don't know why there's a dot there, I just felt like it. Each letter gets one. Oh, I am out of water. This brush is out of water. Let's use the next brush, which also has water. Oops. I feel like you're the smaller one. Who's the actual smaller one? It's this one, so let's use the thicker one. Okay.
Heck off.
Would you please kindly... Moving on.
irony. That's not as fun. Okay, no, let's do this with the right. This is meme language. Scoffing mug needs to be out of the way. Alright. Lit. Rainbow of sadness. Okay. Next one.
Salty. I have no room for the Y. Wow, we're off the page now. That's fine. There you go. I did not plan that ahead very well. Salty. Yeah, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. It's not pretty enough. Okay, let's try again. Let me try again. A light touch. Something. The teeny bit. There we go. It's cuter.
That was way too much water. Well, let's see. Can you see where we're going with this? Oh, you can't see it at all. Wow. Yellow really, really, really doesn't want to show up. Come on, camera, pick up the yellow. How should I do the E? Let's do lowercase. Just feels right. Let's keep it around. Okay, so that's not visible enough, so let's see if I can't pick up some green slash blue. Okay. Yeah, I hate that. I don't like that at all. Need some more water. Jeez, people just won't stop slamming that darn back door. La 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 la. Anyway, this is just how I spend my alone time, just singing to myself and making some paintings, you know, normal stuff. La 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 la. The more I draw this E, the more it looks like someone with, I don't know, a severe underbite. I always thought E looked like a person smiling, like maybe that's the eye or something. Well, now everything looks kind of crooked from up there. I don't like that at all, no, I smeared it, whoopsies. We need something more fiery. I feel like woke should not be a sleepy color. Yes, spreading, very nice, very nice. More fire, 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 give me more fire, fire, red, woke, be awakened. I still think woke is such a funny thing to say. Woke.
just enough. Mean. 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 But he's not even mean. Mean. Yes. I think I missed that tune up partway through. Yeah, before I've really worked through my blue watercolor paint. I really made a dent in it this time. I'm sorry I keep rattling this metal bar up here. Oh no, why is the timer blinking? Why are you blinking? My camera is blinking. Ooh, as soon as I looked up at the camera, I messed up. Go figure. Me. You know what, before we go out with the last hurrah, let me just use that ink that I said I was going to use and then I didn't. This is not really like ink. I guess it's like acrylic paint set up to be ink, so I feel like shaking the bottle is okay. I'm just gonna use the squeezy part because I don't want to put it on any brush right now. Ooh, bubbles. Not easy to write with these though, as expected. I'll just cover it in. Who cares? Who cares? Not me, that's for sure. It's so neon. It's the neon of neons. Oh, I'm so sorry. I dropped my phone. Did someone just scream? Kind of hard to tell. Oh, this is horrible. Come on. Guess what? I'm just gonna smear it everywhere. Oh, it's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. So, 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 so beautiful. So neon. The neonest of neons. Yes. This is fine. I don't know what it is about acrylic or even watercolor paint. Just get it on a good old acrylic brush and it just won't come out, you know, like it's just always gonna look dirty like this. I don't know what the science is behind that, man. Oh great, now I don't know which cap went to which one originally. It doesn't matter, it kinda does to me. But okay, well just fork over. Well, now I'm gonna find the other cap. Right here. Whoops, jeez, I'm just like bumping all over the place. Okay. And we're gonna zoom out and look at our handiwork. Okay. I just have to get to the camera lens first. Okay. Okay. Don't mind this stupid tissue. This is what I worked on. Oops, I got the gun again. I like it. And then here's the first one that we worked on together. Very nice, very nice. Not like great composition or anything. Just good old fun. Filling up space. Edgy fam fam. Nice and dry. Salty. Roast. Normy. Okay, so we'll just call this one our thumbnail, shall we? A good shot. I could just screenshot this or something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Alright, thanks for joining me on this Mimi calligraphy watercolory journey. I hope you had fun. I hope it was enjoyable. It was very fun to make.